actually recording. It was just
Okay. All right. There we go. Okay. Do I need to press anything else to stop it? Or there you go. All right. Now, when Matt's done photobombing us with his dolly, here we go.
Nice. A lot of history in this place. Apparently, it was Canada's first indoor skating rink. It was a foundry in the 1900s, poured metal for the Hamilton Steam Museum. And used to be a bus shelter as well. I think it's really cool that this place was the first indoor skating rink in the whole country, Canada. Pretty neat.